couple more and then bring on their next act. Well, in the church, I thought I'd do a little song related to church and the man of the centuries of Jesus. And this is a song about a guy that had a brand new boat and he was driving it. And a fog set in right out here somewhere in Hampton or Ocean View, and couldn't see what was going on. He was just going real slow, so he didn't hit nothing. And he sees the guy walking on the water, so he all kinds of things go to his imagination, and he went forward on the boat instead of backwards, and made a wave, and the guy sunk down in the water. He spun around and pulled him up in the boat, and they talked. The song is called Everybody. Sailing on the sea, I bumped into the Savior and he said, pardon me. Said, Jesus, you look tired. And he said, Jesus, so do you. Won't you sit down, son? We got some fat to chew. And he said, everybody needs somebody that they can talk to, someone to open up their ears and let their troubles through. Somebody that they can talk to. Starvation, pain, and sin. Matter of fact, the whole damn time only got a few words in. Well, I won't squawk, let them talk. You know, it's been a long, long time. And any friend that's been turned down is bound to be a friend of mine. Well, we sat there for an hour or two just eating that gospel pie. When around the bend came a terrible wind and lightning lit the sky. So long, son, I gotta run. I appreciate you listening to me. And I believe I heard him sing these words as he skipped out across the sea. He said, everybody needs somebody that they can talk to, someone to open up their ears and let their troubles through. Well, you don't have to sympathize or care what they may do, but everybody needs somebody that they can talk to. Somebody.